friends, this is Padma Jashidhar from Raman Research. Today I am going to tell you how to install WordPress. For that purpose, you have to log in your cpanel account. I was already logged in here, so I am just going down and find out Softaculous app installer. Here I got it. Now you have to click on WordPress. As you see, all information about WordPress CMS is given here. We want install, so you have to click on install now button. Then this will ask for the basic setting. First is choose your protocol. You can choose protocol from here. Then choose domain. This is my domain name. Then next option is the directory. You can install WordPress in WP. This is default directory. Otherwise, you can install WordPress in a root directory. Then you can leave it as blank. Next is the site setting. Here is the site name. You can put here your site name. Then next is the site description. You can put here some site description. Then next option is enable multi-site. If you want your site multi-site, then you have to click on this button, otherwise leave it as blank. Next is the admin account. Here is the username, password and email ID. This is default setting. You can change as you like. Next is the choose language. Here various languages are there. I'm just selecting English right now. Then next option is select plugins. Limit login attempts. Loginizer is the great plugin. It is used to protect your site against brute force attack by limiting the number of logins attempt for the user or your WordPress. You can click here. Then next is select theme. You can choose theme between these themes. So I'm just selecting this theme right now, and then you have to click on install option. This will take few minutes, so you can wait for that. Here WordPress is installed successfully. Now you have to check from this URL your blog is created successfully. Thank you.